go to the Manhunt page and see if you have anything left to do. I thought we did all your...
Nope. I did everything. Public execution, control points, bounties, rescue operations.
Everything's checked off on the list, but you can't select his bounty from here?
Right.
Now, when you're going to the bounties, you're going to the this fucking double circle, right? You're not going to, like, the little separate ones, right?
The double circle, yeah.
Yeah, this the center of the region we're in. It has, like, a crosshair and a circle. You click on that, and then you can select the bounties.
Okay. Found it, I think. It's two of them, but let's get that out the way and then we'll see if that opens up the sequence for Micro.
Okay.
Because I was like, man, I was getting irritated. Like, bro, I just want to kill the guy. I don't care about nothing else.
The target is nearby.
There. I'm coming right behind you. I see Igor and Andrew. So, you went on the other side?
No, the building that they came out of, the one next to it, you gotta go in there.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so they're outside. Or maybe somewhere else in the building.
The target agent.
They say it upstairs.
Yeah, we gotta go down a level and then throw an underground thing. Forgot where it's at.
Ah. Well, I found a kid's shoe, but that's okay. I don't need one.
Let's see, another thing is in here somewhere. It's like a hole in the ground I'm gonna go down. It's like a vault or some shit. Oh, there we go.
Hold on, door.
I'm going through the vault and I should be way up through some ropes. That'll be right next to that.
Target spotted, Sheriff.
Come on, peek your big ass head up. Come on, don't be scared. You know you're gonna die. Tell you what, I tell you, I'm about to blow his ass up because he don't want to come out.
System malfunctioning.
Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
System reactivated.
Let me see what I can do about this. It says it's supposed to be right here, because I see that marker for it, but it's not showing up. It keeps disappearing. It says Viewpoint Museum.
So we have to get out of it. This is we're in it. We have to get out of it first.
Alright.
Or we're next to it. And then, whatchamacallit. Like, it won't be the actual mission. You gotta select it through the bounty menu.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to do. It won't let me select it, you know?
So, the same way you selected that bounty, go to the bounties tab, and you'll see all the white markers and shit.
Yeah.
Whichever circle that has the list of bounties for this region should have a yellow, like, triangle next to it, right?
Right. That's the yellow triangle I see right next to it. But it won't let me click. It won't let me click on yellow.
Okay, where's the yellow triangle? Like, what is it next to?
It's next to a building, like, it's on Constitution Ave. And like you see that little four windowed building, it's right next. It's on the left of it, in the middle.
Okay. So it is. You have it available. It's right next to us. But when you click on the circle in the middle of the region, like the little compass-looking circle, and you get the list of bounties.
Okay, there it is, region. Michael Sean Clark. There we go.
Yeah, you gotta select it through the bounties menu.
All right. There we
go. Sean, Michael Clark to the Viewpoint Museum.
Yeah, it was giving me a hard time. I'm like, bruh, it shouldn't even have to be like that. My bad, man. It's just...
No, you're good. It did take me a second to figure out how the fuck to start them when the shit started. Because it doesn't really tell you how to start the Manhunt bounties.
Okay.
Yeah, now that you've selected his bounty, Viewpoint Museum, the mission, will be the bounty hub for him. So you just gotta go in there and figure out how to go.
Yeah, Alright, we gotta kinda cut through all this bullshit.
Pretty much,
You already over there?
Yeah, I could do the fast travel to me.
Okay, I was killing people. Huh.
Yeah, I'm pretty much right outside the mission area. Gonna run in it now.
Okay.
Oh, that is a juggernaut. Okay.
Yeah, be careful. He's gonna try to get your ass.
Oh, no, he's got a grenade launcher. He's definitely dumping them bitches.
Yeah, I see you. I was on the other side getting shot up.
Well, you gotta go back around, brother. You gotta go in through the gates behind me.
I can't go all the way around.
Yeah, I don't think there's a way in here from that side.
Alright.
Oh shit. That boy's hurt.
Coming through, okay? Give me 1 second, bro.
Nah, you good. I'm surrounded.
I know. I don't like that. You surrounded. Nah. I gotta help a VO out. Help a brother out. To HBO. Wow. And I'm coming to get you. You still dead? You didn't respond, did you? Oh, what the fuck?
Agent out of action.
From the other side, man. On the outside.
On the dog flanked us or something?
Yeah.
Healing, y'all. On the fucking healing blocks. Right, give me a second. I'm about to throw my reviver right on you.
Alright. Appreciate that, man. Nice save. That fucking dog. I know I killed one person. I don't know how many I killed, but somebody got cooked.
One of the dogs down.
Another one down.
assistance needed.
Damn. I was trying to get back and heal. I'm around the corner. I'm going to try to crawl to you. Well, damn, I ain't going to crawl.
Those are aggressive.
I know, right?
Oh, you got friends. I was... over here,
an agent needs assistance. Agent final signs, zero.
Damn it.
Yeet.
Ah, fuck.
Give me one sec. I revived. Might as well be carrying that fucking reviver, bro. I'm telling you, that shit is nice.
Yeah.
I gotta clear my free body before I go get you.
Now you good. There's one right behind me. That damn dog. Oh, it's not that dog, that's a human.
Yeah, there's a dude that jumped up.
Alright.
Oh, whoa.
There's a healing pack I gotta grab, so give me 1 second. Alright. I'm good now. Ew. Thank you, Ma. Thank you. He's right. Oh, he's on the other side. I thought he was in the same room with us.
Nah, he'll be up top. I think the last room up top is like his boss room or whatever.
Gotcha. So he started in there and he ran, I guess. I don't know. Alright, I'm right behind you. Like how we flanking them.
Got the red.
Shot him in the leg. Nice. Oh shit. Nice. get me some more ammo real quick. So he can't heal himself no more.
Another dead asshole. I'll get you.
Oh, what did I do that for? I was trying to hide behind a damn wall and dude just vaulted and jumped over it. I'm coming back to you.
Agent incapacitated.
Because they EMP'd me because of the special bullets or whatever the fuck modifier.
Gotcha. Should I give up?
Yeah. Rattling the shit.
Agent vital signs, zero.
Alright. Bounty target lost. Damn.
Man, you just gotta reactivate it. Because whenever you do a bounty, if you wipe, it's automatically lose the target, so you have to redo it or refine them. But not for the event, you just gotta reselect it.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna teleport to that next safe house because it should be where.
You can teleport to me. I can go right to where the bounty shed is.
Yeah.
I'm teleporting there now.
Alright. I can't keep up.
Because I don't think I did micro with you guys. Alright, I'm where you at.
Watch out for Micro's toys, Agent.
Fucking bitch. Fuck. Man, get off me, bitch. Shoot her. Damn it, Tourette. Thank you. I'm sorry, give me 1 second. I'm coming back for you. I'm over here getting cut up by a damn bitch, and that shit ain't funny. I gotta go pick up my turret and I'm gonna be back over there with you.
Alright.
Nice. Oh, they're right behind me. Fuck.
Medical assistance needed.
I forgot they can go up that stair.
Down.
Damn. I must just hold off for a second. Can't take much more of this. I gotta find that health pack real quick. Damn. one down for you. Another one down.